So when you start this hike, the first fork you come to in the trail, you take the right, and then a little ways down you come to your first stream crossing. Just a little ways past the pyramid rock will be another stream crossing. The stream is actually empty today though, so that's good. There are a lot of places on Copperas Creek where the river and stream actually runs underground, and this is a good example. A pretty large campsite. This is the top of Copperas Falls. Rocks are pretty slick where they're wet. Not a lot of water, but we haven't had any rain in Kentucky in over a week. I mostly was just coming here to get the GPS tracks for a buddy of mine who was having trouble finding a place. And I don't know if he's having trouble finding the place because he was just lazy. Because all you have to do is follow Copperas Creek. If you follow Copperas Creek, it don't matter if you stay on the left or the right, but just follow the creek and you'll get here.